Absolutely.
Jonathan, what's your favorite gospel?
Ooh,
that's a tough one.
All of them.
I think I'll narrow it to two, John and Matthew, I think are my favorites. John is just so different, obviously, from the synoptics. And it's got some really cool stories that aren't in the other ones. And then Matthew, he's got the sermon and it's so detailed and I would say those two, a combination of those two.